Hi, beautiful guys and gals. Taylor here. Welcome back to my playthrough of New Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Last time we finished up, if I can go back there, hold on. We finished up the world, Shining Falls, and then we went back to the Petal Isles. We played Jewel Block Cave, and then we took on the Petal Isles Flying Battleship, which was extremely difficult. But this time, we are going to continue on. So, we can either play Maw Maw Mouthful, which is an interesting name for a level, or Nosher Lair. How about we do that one? Let's do it. Sure, we'll do this one. Oh, thank you, dude. Up we go. How do I get up there? Oh, maybe I can lead this guy to them? I'm not a delicacy, dude! Whoa, that was close. I can't quite make it because I'm not big! Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have to fall down. Oh well. I'm not gonna make it. Damn it! Okay, let's try this again. Whoop! Up we go! Are you joking? Gotta do that again. Damn it. Can't get back up there. Luigi! This is exactly why... Watch it. Damn you. Come on. No! Damn it. Yeah, I'm restarting. That's bullshit. Here, let's try the time tie jump. I betcha that was the wonder seed. Over here, buddy. Come on. That's it. Over here.
Nice job.
There we go. And all that for a coin. That's stupid. Careful, don't get hit. I said don't get hit, but whatever. There it is. Okay. Did it. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, we could either go here. Or, okay, we can't go that way yet. Never mind. Well, I guess we can only go this way. Okay. Next up, we're going to Fungi Mines, World 5. Oh my, look at this. Fungi Mines. We found our way to the Fungi Mines. I know there's a royal seed around here somewhere, but I can't remember where it is, and the map isn't much help. Let's find a poplin and see if they got any ideas. Nobody's home. Oh, a note. Let's see what it says. Welcome to the Fungi Mines, where it's fun to mine and the happy ring of our pickaxes sound like a party. Or that's what it was normally like here. But something awful happened. Our work has come to a stop. I've gone out to see what I could do about all this. If you can, please come help me. Take the Wonder Seed here and then head to the bridge. Please, loyal Poplin. Oh dear, that sounds serious. Let's grab the Wonder Seed and head to the bridge. Ooh, we got green wonder seeds in this area. They're pretty. What should I do? Oh, you have my wonder seed. You must have read the note I left at home. Please tell me that you've come to help. You see, my friends went deep into the mines and haven't returned. They went deeper than we normally go because they were trying to get a royal seed for you, Prince. It's real dangerous down there. I worry that if I don't reach them soon, then... What? Why put themselves in danger trying to help save our kingdom? I wouldn't stand to see them get hurt. We'll find them. Thank you, Prince. I'll fix this bridge first. Could you spare me some flower coins? Sure. Only need 10. All fixed up. Oh, I almost forgot. I'd like to give you something important. It's a handy tool called the sensor badge. I'm sure that you'll find it useful. Oh, the sensor badge. The one that senses things we want to find, right? Like wonder flowers and other special things aside from that. Should we try using it now? Not right now. All set? Then let's get rescuing. Okay. So, we can either go upshroom down to upshroom downshroom or Tally's toxic pond. Let's go upshroom downshroom. Yeah, first I want to get the mushrooms. There we go. Oh, fuck you, dude. Really? Thanks, dude. You're very sweet. I'm sorry, I tried to help you, but I was trying to get the seed. Great, now I bet you I can't get back up there now. Or maybe I can. Yeah. All right. Bye-bye. That looks like a good picture. I liked it. Look at this. My friends made their descent here. They must be in the deepest area beyond the three ruins. It looks like the way through is blocked. By the way, it's easy to get lost as you make your own descent, so I'll check up on you along the way just in case you get lost. Beware of the rifts. Any more hidden levels? Let's do Yoshi. Let's do Tally's Toxic Pond. Hey, look at that. Got it. Hello. Oh, look over there. Trotting piranha plants. Let's do it. You know what? How about we do the sensor thing? Thank you. Yahoo! Oh, I remember that sound. It was from New Super Mario Bros. Wii when you rescued the toads. Light Switch Mansion. Looks spooky. And what's this? An uncharted area. What about ruins? Let's do it. Really?
Nice job.
There we go. Oh, God. Whoops. Noted. No, why did you do that? You moron. try that again. Good thing we don't have a time limit. God. Got stuck. Sure, we'll stick together. Why not? I don't need to do that again. Okay. Cleared it with a friend. Bye-bye. Oh, that felt so nice to clear it with a friend. What else have we got down here? Another uncharted area. Swaying ruins. Oh boy, that sounds really hard. What's in here? Grappling vine. Sure, let's try it. While in midair, press R or shake the controller to launch a vine that can grab a wall. Really? I messed it up! Come on! Why? I'm pressing the button, game. I apparently can't do anything right. There we go. There we go. Got it. Got it! Woohoo! Huh, that is like really challenging. Bye-bye! No, thanks. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to end this episode off here. In the next episode, we will explore the next level, Swaying Ruins. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!